infuriating to watch this happen. You cannot imagine any American president all the way back 75 years deciding to become the critic in chief of NATO. I mean, it's Orwellian. He's making our friends out to be our enemies, and he's treating our enemies like Putin as our friends. And he's misrepresenting the facts. There have been four straight years of budget increases by every NATO ally. The great majority of them will be at this magical 2% of gross domestic product level by 2024. All of our ability to project power in the world, in the Middle East, in Afghanistan, comes out of the air bases, Ramstein, Incirlik, Aviano, the naval bases in Italy and Spain, that the Europeans pay for. They pay us $2.5 billion a year to keep our forces there. It would cost us more money to bring the troops home than to keep them in Europe. So what is the point of this? It's all about politics and the president's base. It's not about the power of the United States, this incredible alliance that we built, every president from Truman. It's infuriating to see this happen. It's diplomatic.